Hello, I'm Lesley, Logan, and today I'm going to show you the next stretcher standing exercise series. You can do this on a Cadillac or a tower. So the neck stretcher, one of my favorite pieces of equipment to add to a Cadillac or tower. It's really not the most expensive thing you can add on, and it's really essential and effective, especially if you struggle with where your head goes on your body. And most of us do because we spend so much time on our phones and our computers, like now more than ever. So if you're looking at our Cadillac flashcard deck from onlinepilatesclasses.com, you'll see we have a few of these in there. If you have the deck and you don't have a neck stretcher, don't worry. There's not that many of these, but it's really a fun piece, and it really does add a lot to your practice. So for the standing ones, I will say two of them look like there's a lot going on, and one of them, which is the side one, which you do both sides, doesn't look like much is going on, and I'm working on it too, so it's okay. First one you can do is you can either face forward or face back. There's not really an order. And then you put it around your head, and then you lean your whole body back and you come up. So the further you are away, obviously, the harder it is. And we're trying not to round this way. We're trying to stay in one straight line and really just get our head over our body. Good. Then you go to the side. And this is the one where it doesn't look like a lot's happening because it's not about leaning to the side. It is about pushing your head without turning your chin up, without turning your head this way, just keeping your head still, but like almost like a typewriter going across your body. It's small. It works so much of your center when you do it. And if you're like, I'm doing it, Lesley, I don't feel anything, that's okay. It took me like 6 years. So just know that that's there. And that's why I like to sandwich it with the ones that I feel like it can do something, which is to the front. You lean your forehead into the strap and you lean your whole body forward. This will really help connect your head to your body. You'll start to feel all of this working in a really unique way. It's so crazy how our feet and our head can really take us out of our center. So things like the neck stretcher, things like your sand leg springs, all those things can help incorporate your extremities into your center. So definitely play with it. Make sure you do the other side. And let me, if you have any questions, enjoy our flashcards. We have mat reformer, Cadillac. We're working on all the other pieces of equipment, so you can get on the wait list below if they haven't been released. Have an amazing day, and check us out at onlinepilatesclasses.com, where we do life better.